is a sitting room. That is the balcony. The balcony is very big. And then this is the sitting room. The sitting room is actually big. As you can see, that is the sitting room. And then there is a wide space here. There's a too much wide space here, which separate bedrooms, 1 bedroom, 2 bedroom, 3 bedroom, and washroom. And then there is another space here, which can be a dining, and then there is a kitchen here. So kitchen is very big. As you can see, kitchen is bigger. The kitchen, which goes to another balcony. So there's a balcony there. First, let me show you this bedroom. This is a bedroom. First bedroom from the sitting room or kitchen. That is the bedroom which faces the toilet. Yeah. And there is, yeah, let me show you the washroom. Washroom area. This is the toilet. Very clean. And then there is a bathroom here with a glass door. Also, they'll fix everything. And then, yeah, glass door. And then from the bathroom, there is a bedroom here. So this bedroom is bigger. As you can see, the bedroom is very big. This is the wardrobe. The wardrobe, they look like this. Very neat, purple. Purple with brownish or dark purple. And then there is a master bedroom. That is sitting room. This is the master bedroom. The master bedroom is very big. It has a nice angle. Look at that. And this is the wardrobe, the master bedroom. So you can plug, as you can see the wardrobe. This is the wardrobe, and then there is a socket here, and there's an aerial. So you can plug a TV there and watch whatever you may like. Also washroom, and now this is the washroom for the master suite. Bathtub, toilet, and then there is an SQ. There is an SQ here. This is an SQ. This is an SQ which comes with the room. An SQ comes with this room. And an SQ has a washroom. Yeah, this is a washroom for SQ. The wardrobe for SQ. And then there is a balcony for SQ. That's a washing area. Also, you can hang your clothes. So the houses, they look like this. Yeah, it's an estate. This door is for kitchen. And then that, it's